This April, more than 6,000 Aggies received their Aggie Rings, inheriting a legend built by hundreds of thousands of Aggies who came before them and wore the same ring. As with every Aggie Ring Day, stories can be found at every turn, and this day was no different. Join us and enjoy the sights and sounds of Aggie Ring Day in this month's episode of Around the Association.
My name is Nathan Lavinka. I'm class of 18, and today my ring, as well as my grandpa's ring, got presented to us by the association. Under a decade ago, my grandpa's ring got stolen from his home, so he has been battling cancer for about a year now, so I started a profit share back in the fall semester and was able to raise enough money to purchase him a new ring, so we did that in February, and then we're kind of seeing the end results of that today. It's honestly indescribable. It filled up in under 23 hours. So didn't waste any time at all. It's spread like wildfire on Facebook and other social media things, filled up super quick. And we actually raised $300 extra. So I mean, that just goes to show how like giving and self-serving the Aggie Network is.
Me and my wife got tons of people afterwards that were, how come y'all closed it down so soon? Because they wanted to donate, they wanted to give. But like I said, Nathan's goal was very specific.
We were sitting on the hearth of the fireplace at Christmas, and he handed me this card. And on the card, it had the names of all the people that contributed. I was just totally awestricken because that was the least thing I was expecting. And I really, it was something that kind of was in the back of my heart that I wish I had, but I never even thought about ever getting it again. And so here we are, and man, what a surprise.
I've told my son before, I said, son, if me and your mother had a checklist of traits we would want, when you were a little baby, you checked most of the boxes. He had some money left over, and he donated it back to the association for the military's ring fund. And so that caught me off guard also because, technically it's his money. He could do whatever he wanted to. He could use pay for his own ring. But, when I asked him about it, he said, well, the money was raised for rings, and that's what I wanted to go to. We're very proud parents, and he'll do well. He's a good kid.
Yeah!